need anymore.
Babe, really? I'm turning this off.
Hey, y'all. It's your girl, Dr. Nina, and arms. So today we're talking about them guns and how to lose arm fat, and we gonna dive right in, no pun intended. Over 15 years ago, as I stated, I lost over 100 pounds during a time where I had been going through the highs and lows of life. I experienced depression, moving, changing a lot about my life, letting go of old friends and relationships, and I really just wanted something better for me. Your girl was on a move, do you hear me? And my arms was one of those things that I really wanted to look good. So today I'm gonna talk about the specific nutrition and arm exercises that worked for me back then and even now in order to keep those sexy lean toned arms. Remember that all items that I mentioned will be linked down below in the description box, including in my Amazon store. All right, let's go.
If you're enjoying the content, I would love to hear from you. So make sure you click like, comment, share, and subscribe. And that's how our community grows and flourishes. And many of you all are telling me you're not getting your notifications. YouTube is tripping. So do your good sis a favor. Go ahead and subscribe. Click the like button. Also turn on those notifications so that you know whenever I upload. Just so you know, I did it. I finished the mentorship membership for you guys and it's now live. Check the links down below to learn more about it, but it is full of courses, expert information, webinars, masterclasses, and everything with yours truly. So I'm so excited about this. This is my project, my baby, and I would love to share it with you. So make sure you check it out and join today.
I don't care what nobody says, you cannot lose fat in one area unless it's by way of a surgeon. Studies have shown that focusing on one area of the body can help you lose fat across the body, but not just in that one area you want to lose weight from. So everybody talking about they want to keep their booty, but not their belly. You can't do it like that. I'm going to show you some specific exercises that have helped me to tone up, but right now I want to make sure that I share with you things that have been effective first off. A mix of both weight training and cardio exercises has been key. Did you know that your body will burn fat for up to 3 hours after a 60-minute cardio session? But guess what? If you do 60 minutes of weight training, your body will burn fat for up to 36 hours, even if you just Netflixing and chilling. And y'all have asked me how to get more consistent. Nina, how have you gotten more consistent with your exercise and your fitness routine? I choose the morning. Click like if you have a better chance of knocking out workouts when you wake up early and get it done, even when you don't want to. Also, studies have shown that you can burn way more fat on a fasted stomach than on one that's full of the day's food, even just your breakfast. But whenever you can, and if you can, is going to be the best time. So don't be so picky at first. Just like abs are made in the kitchen, so are your arms. Two of my biggest additions were fiber and protein. So I like to eat things like fruits, vegetables, whole grains, nuts, seeds, and even legumes. I added some links in the description box to more links to my meal prep and the different types of foods you all have seen me eat over the years. And protein can help to decrease hunger and increase your fullness as well. So higher protein intake can lead to overall weight loss and fat loss. And some of the main proteins out there include lean meats, poultry, seafood, legumes, and even eggs. And I added a link to many of those for you all as well. Y'all, while I love having great meals available to me at all times, it's so easy for me to fall short. And that's why I love having great alternatives like HelloFresh, who partnered with me to bring you all today's video. HelloFresh is committed to making fresh, delicious food available now more than ever. And they've taken extra steps to keep their customers and their employees very safe. The food is very good, easy to make, saves me time, and it's very sustainable. They deliver fresh ingredients and instructions direct to your door. And because they have so many recipes for me to choose from, it breaks me right out of that recipe rut every week. And when I'm just not feeling like doing the most, this means less prep and less food wasted. The food offers so many options like low calorie, carb smart, vegetarian, and even pescatarian meals every week. Plus, every recipe is packed with fresh produce sourced from local farmers. And I can change delivery dates, preferences and even skip a week when I need to. And I also love that they give back. They donated over 4 million meals in 2020, and they're even stepping up their game more now. So go to HelloFresh.com and use my code DrNina12 to get 12 free meals, including free shipping. Again, go to HelloFresh.com and use my code DrNina12 for 12 free meals, including free shipping. So y'all, another great thing is to start that weightlifting and body weight exercises as soon as you're able. Lifting weights helps to decrease body fat, increase muscle mass, and tone your arms to help them look more slim and more in line with the body. And while I love a great bicep curl, there are other exercises that have really aided me in getting more toned and lean arms. Some of those include planks. I tell you, I started off with the worst plank in the world, but those are so great in getting that core strength together, but also building those arm muscles and quickly. Push-ups are also great because they've added to more muscle tone, which helps me to burn more fat. I also love the kettlebell raises and extensions. Kettlebell swings are sweet as well. Tricep dips, baby. If you've never done these, you can do those right at home. In fact, most of these exercises you can. Those tricep dips really do help to lean out the backs of those arms and you feel it direct in that area. And the roll into the tricep kickback is great as well because it gives you a multi-moving method in order to target different areas of the arm. And of course, I love the bicep curl. And with each of these, I do 3 sets or rounds on medium to low weight. And I try to get this in at least 2 times a week. The next thing is to do more cardio, even if it's simple and easy. Cardio is simply an exercise that helps to lift the heart rate in order for you to burn more calories and fat. It includes stuff like walking, biking, jogging, running, swimming, jumping rope, and even dancing. It's recommended to do 20 to 40 minutes of cardio per day. So when I started at about 5 minutes per day. Yes, 5 minutes, and worked my way up by 10 to 15 minutes per week until I got to a nice comfortable space. Now I'm a beast with the cardio. Y'all see me running miles and miles, and I've even ran a full marathon, but it took time. Y'all, to see those toned arms, we gotta slide away from the refined carbs. I'm talking to you right now. With the refined carbs, slide away. Examples include pasta, white bread, breakfast cereals, and other prepackaged ingredients. If I'm going to eat carbs, I usually go for whole grain foods. That includes quinoa, buckwheat, and barley, and even oats, but I enjoy them all in moderation. Y'all, don't let yourself get thirsty. Stay hydrated. Many times we think we're hungry, but many times we're legit parched, dry, bewildered, thirsty. I choose water, tea, or other unsweetened drinks instead of those highly processed, super sugary drinks. The water also keeps that skin looking right and tight, and if you know any better, it keeps your pee from looking orange. Don't act brand new. I've even included some links to some charts and some things that you can look at in order to increase your water flow daily. Last but certainly not least, get that sleep game together. Sometimes we stay up late, which leads to us wanting to eat more. Take your butt to bed. Try setting up a regular sleep schedule by going to bed around the same time every day of the week. Make sure that you're avoiding really heavy distractions before you go to bed. And limit your access to stimulants like nicotine or even caffeine. And while we love a good cup of coffee, closer to bedtime is not the best idea. So y'all, I hope you've enjoyed today's video. And I also want to mention, don't be too hard on yourself if you're not getting the arm results that you want. Everybody's body is made differently. As long as you're happy with the outcome and what you do, it's going to be best for you, even if that includes needing to go to a surgeon, because we don't body shame over here. Do what's necessary for you, but at least give some things a try. Make sure that you comment, share this video with someone who can use it, and subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, y'all. Beautiful brown baby doll.
Check the links in the description for my free new Dr. Nina's Mentorship Facebook group, which is a group of like-minded individuals looking to progress, grow, and support one another along the way. The Now That's Life podcast is about to go into season 2, so I suggest you go ahead and subscribe to the podcast on all your major podcasting platforms. All descriptions and links for that and my free supernatural video course are found below. Thanks so much for all the love and support over on my new website. If you haven't already, go ahead and check it out and join me for new ways to interact with me, giveaways and prizes, weekly emails, as well as my free 8-day supernatural video course, which is free when you sign up.